You said that she did something to the carpet. What did she do to the carpet?
She cleaned up it.
Is she like a vacuum?
She cleaned up my mess.
Did she?
Yeah.
Is she like a vacuum?
Yeah. She cleaned up the messes for me. She cleaned up my mess. Yeah, she did. And she's so excited. And she really, really wakes up at food. And it's so yummy. And she really, really wakes in her tummy.
Really?
Yeah.
So now what happens when you drop something on the carpet?
She cleaned it up.
So should we get rid of the vacuums?
What?
If we get rid of the vacuums and let Luna clean the rugs with her tongue.
But she also can clean that.
Oh, yeah.
She can clean the wood?
If she can. But she only got to watch out. Can I show you what she got to watch out for? She got to watch out for these. Because these can hurt her tongue.
Oh, okay. So, Lexi, is Luna like a vacuum?
Yeah.
You can't give her all your food.
Luna.
How much are you giving her?
A couple more. She only drank that cup. She only looked in that cup of Nazis. But she did.
It's okay.
It's okay. Luna's a really good girl. She's a really good mess-up cleaner.
She's a good mess-up cleaner?
Yeah. Lexi, don't put any more cheese. Put her with the cup. Mommy, let me get her cheese in it.
Are you sure she's okay to eat cheese?
Yeah, she eats cheese.
What if it gives her the poops and she poops on the floor?